So we're in the process of removing these horrible dustbins, which is just, well, I think we'd probably do better there if I actually drank the wells and pissed it on. And it also appears that it's been patched before and now blew through on the patch. So we're going back to how they should be original, which is twin entry and single exit, which is fine. And the rest of the exhaust on the car don't appear too bad. Still got stickers on it. Baffles aren't rattling. Sounds awesome. So, yeah. Part two in a bit.